the horse that belongs to George Hershey at the time. And he thought, I want to build 150 horses. He was 11 years old. 24 years later, the dream has become steep. What you're about to witness this afternoon is something that will never happen again in the history of mankind. And that is one person and a group of friends and supporters coming together, designing from scratch.
Sorry, shaking.
An engine that has been the story of folklore for over 100 years. In 1997, Corey was able to get a hold of the plans from the Case Corporation out of Cleveland, Wisconsin, and had several dozen blueprints that had several parts for the 150 horse case. All he was missing was the blueprint for the engine set. Well, luck would have it.
Thank you.
Get a good picture because there's just so many people here for this. Sorry, guys.
Lay on the wheel.
Undo one strap?
Yeah, looks sexy.
I'll be showing it fall later.